Hello to everyone, this is Regulus Pastor. Welcome back to Higurashi no Nakakuro ni. This is Tatara Goroshi Hen, the third arc. We just started it last week, this past Thursday. And we found out that Satoko has a missing older brother named Satoshi. We've seen mentions of Satoshi in the previous two arcs, but now we actually... I guess we found out in the first that he is Satoko's older brother, but we never found out anything more than other than he supposedly transferred out. So maybe we'll get some more answers as to why he's missing, why we never heard of him before. Hopefully it won't devolve into us beating our classmates to death with a bat and clawing our own throat out. Just like in the first arc. Hopefully we can get more communication this time. So let's load. We've got some fresh new tips out of the oven. Satoko's Trap Course, Elementary.
俺が保証する。サトコならこの山で籠城して一個下空いてくらいなら十分にあしらえるに違いない。
I know one thing for sure. Satoko could fend off an entire army division by holding up in this mountain. I thought I turned my sound down on my phone.
私は知ってるよ。Satoko はとある国の特殊部隊に招聘されてトラップの訓練教官をやってたんだ。
I know all about it. Satoko was one of the Soviet military advisors that gave training on traps to that one country.
そんな変な話はいいから、誰か助けて
!Stop saying weird things! Somebody help me!
How did it come to this? What traps did we fall for and how did we fall for them? Mion was caught in a profusely thin pitfall she couldn't escape from, and only her head was poking above the ground. Nana's head was completely covered by a tin bucket.She was squirming around in a vain attempt to remove it. Either of these really were funny, but that's where it ended. At least they had their feet on the ground. Oh, background music is so loud it's drowning everything else out. Let me fix that. The problem with these voice mods is that the volumes just change so radically and so frequently.That should do it.
Kei-chan, what about you? Think you can get out of that?
早く抜け出しておじさんを助けてよ。
Hurry up and get out so you can save this old man.
抜け出して助けるのはミオンの方だ。このスマッキ状態の俺に何をしろと言うんだ。
You're the one who should be breaking out and saving me, Mion. What do you expect me to do in this freaking bamboo mat?
I was wrapped up in a bamboo mat and hanging 2 meters above the ground. 2 meters is about, a little over 6 feet. Maybe 7 feet. I can't remember exactly. Maybe closer to 7 feet. I'm metric blind.
What was this trap and how did I fall into it? It was Satoko!
This all started when they suggested I was unfamiliar with nature, having grown up in the city. I proposed a little exploration on the mountain.
But
Lena doesn't really know how it is back there either.
Lena じゃ迷子になっちゃう。
Lena might get lost.
羨まねえ。小さい頃はよく遊んだけど、ここ何年かはさっぱりだな。
The mountain out back home. I played there a lot when I was little, but I haven't gone up there for years.
あそこ、道を誤るとかなりデンジャラスに迷うんだよな。
If you get lost out there, things can get pretty dangerous.
羨まなら、私たちのお任せですわよ。 山が丸ごと私とリカの遊び場なんですもの。
You can leave the mountain to us. The whole thing is our playground.
ねえリカ。
Isn't that right, リカ？
ねえ、
ユ
ー。おう、それは心強いな。
I'm glad you got reassuring out of that little confusing conversation. Oh, I see. How reassuring.
じゃあ、ここは二人の顔を立てて、二人の道案内でハイキングと行こうじゃないか。
We'll defer to you two this time and have you be our tour guides.
でも、ケイチ君、裏山は迷うから遊びに行っちゃいけないって、夏休みのしおりにも書いてあるよ。
Wait, Kate-kun. The summer vacation guidebook says not to play on the mountain because you'll get lost.
まだ夏休みではありませんですから大丈夫なのですよ。僕たちが道を知ってますからご安心なのです。
It isn't summer vacation yet, so it's all right. We know the path, so there's no need to worry.
裏山は昔から私たちの遊び場でございますもの。岩も同然。
The mountain has always been our playground, our backyard.
抜け道、近道までバッチリでございましたよ。
We know all the secret paths and shortcuts.
I can't believe this arc is gonna be centered around her. I'm gonna have to portray on her sympathetic tone. Boy.Yes, both Satoko and Rika-chan knew the path like the back of their hands. Thanks to them, we had our fill of fresh air, gorgeous views, and Mother Nature, the likes of which you could never see in the village. But things got strange partway through.
So, so, Mina-san?
Oh. Okay. Usually it goes a bit longer, if anything, than what the text is in English.
Oh yes! Everyone, I have something to say!
ここからは、私が歩いた足跡の通りに歩くんですわよ。
From here on, you must follow exactly where I go.
は？突然何を言い出すんだ？
Huh? What are you talking about all of a sudden?
おとなしくサトコの言うことを聞く方が身のためなのです。
It would be safer to do as Satoko says.
Yeah, I've learned not to trust you, you little purple-haired freak.Oh, indigo.
あれれ？ねえ、みーちゃん、ほらこれ。
Oh my! Hey, みーちゃん、look at this!
なんだろうね。
What is it?
引っ張るのかな？かな？
Should I pull it? Should I?
Suddenly... That sound effect, I guess. When Rena pulled the kite string, a bundle of bamboo spears fastened to a tree branch all came raining down with a clatter right next to where Rena was standing. What is this? My vocal cords have barely healed, and right off the bat, they're expecting me to do this.
懐かしいのですよ。これは確か2年生の2学期にサトコが作ったトラップなのです。
That brings back memories. サトコ made this trap in the second semester of second grade.
危なかったですわね。竹槍の先端には犬の糞が塗ってありますから、傷になると後で腐り出しますわよ。
Jeez. They need parents.
That was a close one. The tips of the spears are covered in dog poop, so if one of them hurts you, the wound will start to fester.
ここはいつからゲリラの戦場になったんだ。
When did this turn into freaking Vietnam? According to Satoko and Rika-chan.Earlier in elementary school, Satoko had been on a trap-making craze and set them up along every inch of this mountain.
Keiichi-kun, ひょっとして裏山が立ち入り禁止なのは 迷うからじゃなくて、危ないからじゃないのかな。
Kate can, maybe. They didn't tell us not to go on the mountain because we get lost. Because it was dangerous?
Mio and I both nodded wholeheartedly at Rena's hypothesis.
さ、先を急ぎますわよ。
Come now, we're hurrying on ahead!
早く戻らないと暗くなってしまいますわ。
If we do not return soon, it will get dark.
暗くなったら、私だって危ないでございますからね。
If it gets dark, it may even become dangerous for me.
But you're the one who brought us to this crazy mountain. Why was an average healthy Japanese boy like me being forced to deal with life-threatening booby traps? I said life-threatening. Oh, it's too late to dwell on it. And then...The very moment Satoko and Rika-chan got just out of sight was when the three of us all got caught in nice little traps together.
Someone get me out! I have to go to the bathroom! Never mind that! Somebody get the bucket off me!
おい、レナ、あんまり暴れるな。パンツが見えるぞ。
Oh, jeez. This is, it's a little more tolerable considering everyone's of high school age. I was watching that crap anime SAO, and when that lowly character, got in the same predicament, Kirito looked.Peered away from like his hand covering his eyes. It felt just so wrong. Ugh. Wait, Banana, don't struggle around so much. I can see your panties. Okay, and then of course he's the pervert. Well, he's normally the pervert anyway. I can't do that. Show me some mercy.
Mie てるだろ絶対。バケツかぶってても。
Of course you can see them. You may be in a bucket, but you can definitely.
Go.
Bucket Elena was using me as a sandbag, and Mio was crying.
落とし穴から抜けられなくて、かわいそかわいそなのです。
I almost made an obscene gesture at Rika right now.
You can't get out of the pickle. How sad, how sad.
もう皆さん、だから言いましたでしょ。私から離れたらいけませんでしたよって。
Jeez, didn't I already tell you all? You weren't supposed to leave my side!
I finally had an epiphany. Satoko had been so bent on taking everyone out to the mountain because she wanted to brag about all the traps she set up here over the years. You could have stopped just at showing them to us. I didn't need to experience how it felt firsthand. Rika-chan pets her three heads in sequence in an incredibly satisfied mood. They need parents.Alright, let's continue this shiz.
さて
Okay!
というわけで
Anyway!
いよいよお昼の時間が来たね
Lunch time has finally arrived!
Mion gleefully announced the beginning of lunch.
いよいよお昼の時間でしたよ。
ランチタイムです。
この中の一人が罰ゲームになるんですわよね。
Someone here will have to play the punishment game, yes? The punishment this time, it's a little scary, so...
Lena, 悪いけど、思いっきり真剣に作ってきたよ。
Sorry, but Lena went all out on making your bento.
In Lena's case, I don't think she'd lose even if she wasn't taking it seriously.
Me.
Oh yeah, the bento. The challenge was to bring the best bento and see whose is the best. That was the challenge. I forgot. And I forgot. Oh, the penalty was to tell Chie Sensei, their teacher, who's like totally obsessed with curry, that curry is just junk food.
僕たちもそれぞれに頑張りましたのですよ。
We tried our hardest too.
今日はサトコもリカちゃんもそれぞれに別々に作ってきた。
サトコ and リカちゃん made separate lunches today.
いつもは二人一緒のお弁当だけど、今日は一緒だと勝負にならないからね。
Usually you have the same bento, but that won't do for the showdown today, will it?Yeah!
そこは大丈夫ですよ。
It's quite alright!
リカも私もちゃんとそれぞれに用意させていただきましたのよ。
リカ and I need you to make separate ones.
わあ、サトコちゃんもリカちゃんも頑張ったんだね。
わあ、サトコちゃん、リカちゃん both tried really hard!
楽しみ楽しみ
!How exciting!
ちょっと意外だったのは、ケイちゃんがちゃんとお弁当を用意できた点かな。
What's a little surprising is that ケイちゃん was able to make a bento.
ケイちゃんもさすが。
Good job, ケイちゃん。
やればできるみたいじゃない。
It looks like you really can do it if you try.
I scratched my head and gave her a dry smile. My bento today had been made entirely by Satoko last night. It had none of my personality.So there wasn't anything there that they could praise me for. Excuse me.
Keiichi-kun のお弁当はどんなだろう?
What does Keiichi-kun's bento look like?
はう、楽しみ!
Hoo-hoo! I can't wait to see!
そんな大したものじゃないから期待するなよ。
Don't expect too much.
昨夜のご飯のお惣菜の残りが詰めてあるだけだし。
It's just the leftover rice and side dishes from last night.
お夕食の残り物はお弁当の基本なのですよ。
Leftovers are the foundation of bentos.
ゆうべのケイチさんのお夕食も分かって一石二鳥ですわね。
Now we know your dinner last night too. We'll kill two birds with one stone.
Was it really better to hide the fact that Satoko came over and made dinner last night? Well, of course it was. If I revealed that I didn't make my own bento, I'd be sure to end up playing the punishment game. Today's punishment game was to stand right in front of the curry maniac Chie-sensei and say bad things about curry! It wasn't too different from telling someone to jump out of a 100-story window! It was exactly the same as telling someone to die!
みーちゃん、
今日のお弁当勝負ってどうやって勝敗をつけるのかな。
How we decide who wins and loses the bento showdown.
ケイチ君もちゃんと作ってこれたんだから、今日はこれで引き分けで決着なんじゃないのかな。
ケイチ君 made his own too, so maybe we should call it a draw for today.
それもそうですわね。
We could do that.
昨日の罰ゲームはケイチさんに自炊を促すための葉っぱみたいなものですし。
The punishment game yesterday was sort of a whip to encourage ケイチさんと cook for himself after all.
ケイチもちゃんと作ってこれましたから引き分けなのですよ。
And ケイチ made his own too, so it's a draw.
My simple bento with last night's leftovers could never have stood up to everyone else's bento that they made to win. I fully understood Satoko and Rika-chan's concern for me as they tried to end the showdown peaceably. However, the club president, Sonozaki Mion, would not be convinced by something like that.
Nani wo amachoroi koto itteru nda ka?
I wonder why you're all so optimistic!
白黒つけない灰色勝負なんて絶対ごめん
Leaving one of our showdowns in such a great area is out of the question!
ぶつかったら決着つけなきゃ
Now that we clash, we must settle the score!
手打ちして引き分けなんて遊びでやってんじゃないんだよ
Reconciling with a draw only happens in the Yakuza world!
Well, you are a Yakuza. It's true.
言うと思ったぜ。
I knew you'd say that.
勝負好きのミオンがこのまま終わらせるわけないよな。
There's no way you'd end it that way with your battle lust. This was bad. At this rate, I was sure to be the sole loser. But, well, I didn't make this bento after all. Maybe I need to resign myself to my inevitable loss.
ではみー。
Okay, me.
どうやって勝敗を決めますですか?
How are we going to decide who wins?
相互採点じゃ公平な採点にならないからね。
It won't be fair if we grade each other's.
ここは公開審査と行こうじゃない。
Let's do an open judgment!
え、みんな!
Okay, everyone!
全員集合!
Assemble!
Mion commanded everyone who had just started eating, using her club president voice.
おじさんたち5人のお弁当を採点してもらうよ。
Come and judge your 5 bento!
ベスト3までを紙に書いて投票すること。
Write your favorite 3 on a piece of paper and submit it!
いいかな?
Understand?
Everyone in the class was used to being dragged into Mion's club activities. Yeah! Came the Came the energetic voices from here and there. Sorry. Classic. Telling you how to voice it after the fact. Trope. Visual novels. Ugh. Everyone already knew that the showdown this time involved an utterly fatal punishment game. And they were all very interested in what would happen to whoever lost. Of course, they wanted the thrill of seeing something terrifying.
では、みんないいかな?
Okay.Everyone ready?
まずは私から行くよ
Then I'll go first, alright?
それ
ただ
ー In exaggerated fashion, Mion pulled the lid off her multi-tiered ornate bento box. Multiple cheers of joy erupted at the brilliant sight.
すごいですわね
That's amazing!
おせち料理みたいでしたよ
It's just like New Year's food!
嘘だ嘘に決まってる
It can't be! It has to be a lie!
こんなのどこかの仕出し弁当の中身を移し替えただけに違いない
By the way, he said 嘘だ right there. She must have switched the contents with the catered bento!
こんな純日本風な料理をミオンが
Such purely Japanese cooking!
ミオンが
ミオン
あのソノザキミオンが作れるわけがない
ソノザキミオン couldn't possibly make this!
ミーちゃん、このくらいは本気になれば作れるよ
My throat is already screaming in pain
No, this is easy for me, Tom, if she gets serious
めったに本気にならないけど
She almost never gets serious, though
おじさんを誰だと思ってるわけ?
Just who do you think this old man is?
時間と材料があるなら、満館全席だって再現してみせるよ。
Given enough time and ingredients, I could even reproduce the Manchu Han Imperial Feast!
By the way, I think this Manchu Han Imperial Feast is referring to, the Manchu Dynasty.Or the was it Ming Dynasty in China must be a banquet that the emperors court through every year. The entire classroom gulped audibly, and everyone wrote down a score on the note paper in their hands simultaneously. They didn't tell him how to score, though. It made sense. Just the visual impact would give her a perfect score.
じゃあ次はレナのお弁当行ってみようか。
I guess if they're used to being part of the club activities, they'd know how to judge it. Whether it's out of 5 or out of 10, whatever.
Alright, let's see Lena's next!
Lena もかなり料理は得意だからね。
And Lena's really good at cooking too!
Lena のお弁当はいつも食卓の花なのですよ。
Lena's 弁当 is always like a flower arrangement.
That was horrible.
Thanks, everyone!
じゃあ、レナのお弁当も公開するね。
I'll reveal Rena's bento now!
Hey!
Hey!
Rena's bento was a beautiful mix of the two colors of eggs and minced meat. And it too was a bento staple. The soboro bento! What's the soboro bento?Has to be a standard type. I'll look it up while I'm doing this. She had been thorough with the side dishes as well, and they were abundant in number. She had spent more time than usual on it, but it was unassuming and truly nonchalant. Shuan couldn't ignore the household warmth in it that Mion's bento lacked.
If I may say, you've done it again!
これは高得点が期待できましたよ。
This should get a quite a high score!
さすが。
I should have known!
厳しめに見ても、減点の余地は全くないね。
It may look rigid, but there isn't anything to deduct points from!
Okay, so soboro bento is, soboro is a food option.It's usually made with ground chicken seasoned with a slightly sweet soy sauce flavor. Commonly served on top of steamed rice.
Amazing as always!
Sometimes it contains rice and soboro, but the brown color becomes overwhelming, so...They add up some scrambled egg or、green vegetables like peas, snow peas, spinach, etc. to pretty it up. Okay. Once again, every one of the judges wrote a score on their note paper at the same time. There seemed to be some who were revising their opinions when they compared it to Mion's score, too. The whole classroom seemed split between Mion and Lena, and on everyone's face, it was clear that they all wanted to be tasting them rather than scoring them.That's how food should be.
では、続いて僕たちなのです。
Then we'll be next!
うん
Yeah!
では、公開するでございますわよ。
I will now reveal mine!
Come to think of it, Satoko and Rika-chan ate with me last night at my house. It was impressive that they still made a bento. Both their bentos were clearly lacking compared to Mion's artfulness and Rena's perfection. However, because of that, you could sense from them how hard they worked. The toppings were a little on the rough side, but you could still feel that they tried their hardest. It made you feel a little biased so that you'd give them more points. Nice work. I'm just massaging like a muscle or connective tissue, whatever it is.It's just really tight here, all of a sudden. A few people struck by just that once again and, a few people struck by just that once again revised their opinions and wrote in scores on the note paper.
Satoko もリカちゃんも
Satoko, リカちゃん
よく今日のお弁当を用意できたもんだな。
You both made really good bentos today.
レナやミオンの出来には確かに劣るかもしれないけど、それを考えると
They might not measure up to Rena or Mion's craftsmanship, but when you think about that, they're pretty amazing. Satoko and Rika-chan glanced at each other and grinned happily.
実は、内緒でございますだろ?
Yes, it's a secret, okay?
くにょくにょくにょくにょ。
まじまじまじまじ。
え?BAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA others, and secretly looked for my classmates' bento boxes. There, Toita-kun, Okamura-kun's bento boxes. I took a quick peek inside and... Ah! Half the contents were missing! Not bad! In the end, Satoko and Rika-chan had made bento today. A bold move. They got Tomita-kun, Okamura-kun to share their bentos with them.
Oi, Tomita-kun, Okamura-kun.
Hey, Tomita-kun, Okamura-kun.
何を条件に買収された?
How did they buy you out?
いきなり何ですか、前原さん。
What are you doing? 前原さん。
私たちがいつ何を買収されたって言うんですか。
Such a bad liar.
Why do we need to get bought out? And for what?
そうっすよ。
That's right!
別に、サトコたちに水やり当番を代わってもらうくらいで、弁当を半分なんか。
It's not like we treated the martini watering the garden for half our bentos!
Curse you, Satoko! What an impudent trick! Satoko grinned, showing her fang like canines and laughed in triumph.
Oh, this is only something I learned from you, Keiichi-san!
That. I already did it. I'm exempt from doing it again. That's so cute.
Yes!
How naive. Buying them out with watering duty alone. They're men! If you're going to buy them out, you need to use something a lot spicier than that. Oh, that felt so wrong. For example... Like giving them three tickets to walk Satoko and Rika-chan around like dogs all day with them on all fours wearing tails and with leashes around their necks! Whoa! That might be enough to get me to do anything! It's true what Shion said last dark. His target is a little lower. As I was lost in my wild fantasies, Mion clapped me on the shoulder and called me back to reality. Darn, it was just gonna be good. You sick freak.
Alright! 次はいよいよ Kei-chan のお弁当だね。
Next up is Kei-chan's 弁当。
Kei-chan の昨日の予告だと。かなりのものが期待されるけど、実際はどうなのかな？
We're all hoping for something pretty great because of your declaration yesterday. But how did it really turn out?
ケイチ君ってやるときにはやる人だからね。
ケイチ君 can do it if he needs to.
レナ、今日はとっても楽しみにしてたんだよ。
I was trying to refrain from making that sound really greedy.
I was really excited for today. Today!
It reminds me of that sitcom in the middle where the youngest kid, Brick, like, for a long time it was a gimmick where, like, at the end of a sentence, he would repeat either the main word or the last word, mutter to himself and look downwards. And then they kind of phase that out and they only bring it out on rare occasions. Now, if that show's still going. So, for Brick, it would be more like,
Keiichi-kun can do it if he needs to, but Anna was really excited for today.
Today!
They're all looking forward to it, but it's really just leftovers from dinner last night. I didn't even make it either. How was that supposed to stand up to Mion, Rena, and the others?
もうやけだ。
That's it!
見て驚くなよ。
Feast your eyes on this! I tore the lid off my bento box. There weren't very many cheers. Well, I guess there wouldn't be.
Keiichi-kun も精一杯頑張ったんだね。
Keiichi-kun, you tried your hardest too.
Lena はその頑張り、わかるよ。
Lena can tell how hard you worked.
Lena.
Lena.
無理に褒めなくていいぞ。
Don't feel like you need to compliment me.
どんな具合ですの？
How did this happen?
Keiichi-san にしては頑張ってる方ですの？
Was Keiichi-san actually hard working after all?
まあ、その、頑張りは認めてあげたいけどね。
Well, I mean, I want to acknowledge how hard he tried, but...
Watch, it's gonna be amazing.
勝負は非常だしね。
For this showdown, it doesn't matter.
Milk's cold, mean laugh. Excuse me. It was like it spoke for everyone's opinion, just like that.
Keiichi-kun, 初挑戦なのにこんなに上手に作れたんだよ。
Keiichi-kun did really well considering it was his first challenge, you know?
みんなもっともっと評価してあげてもいいと思うんだけどな。
I think maybe everyone should rate us a little higher.
でも、勝負は非常なのです。
For the showdown, it doesn't matter.
さーて、ケイちゃん。
All right, ケイちゃん。
採点結果を集計する前に、何か申し開きがあるなら聞いておくけど。
If you have any last words before we tally up the results, I'll listen to them now.
も、申し開きってなんだよ。
What do you mean by last words?
ケイちゃんがここで何かを訴えることで、わずかな得点加算が望めるかもしれないってこと。
I mean that if you might be helping for a few extra points if you appeal somehow to the crowd.
何しろ今日の勝負はビリでさえなければいいんだから。
After all, for today's showdown, you just need to avoid coming in last.
うまくすれば、なんとか罰ゲームから逃れることができるかもよ。
If you do well enough, then maybe you'll be able to worm out of the punishment game.
それって兄、ケイチさんのお弁当がビリって言ってるのと同じことでしたよ。
You're implying that Keiichi-san's bento is gonna take last place, aren't you?
別におじさん、誰の弁当がビリなんて言ったつもりはないんだけどな。
No, no, this old man wasn't trying to say anyone's bento came in last or anything. Mion cackled repulsively. I have a cough drop in my throat.In contrast, Satoko's smile was growing somehow awkward. Oh, right. This bento was filled with last night's side dishes. That means it was basically a bento that Satoko made. And Mion outright said it would come in last place.
Mii-chan, ちょっと意地悪だよ。
Mii-chan, aren't you being a little mean?
Keiichi-kun がかわいそう。
Poor Keiichi-kun.
レーナ
レーナ
ケイちゃんも今日の弁当勝負は負けられないってあらかじめ知ってたんだよ。
ケイちゃん knew he couldn't lose today's bento showdown beforehand, didn't he?
それを承知で昨日あれだけの大見えを切ったんだからさ。
He did all that grandstanding yesterday, well aware of that.
甘やかす必要なんて全然ないと思うけどな。
I don't think there's any reason to go easy on him, do you?
ねえ、サトコ。
Right, サトコ。
ええ。
Yes!
I already know where this is going. Put in the chat if you know, if you haven't played this before. But I think I'm pretty sure where this is going.
そうですわね。
You are right!
それでこのざまなんですから笑っちゃいましたよ。
And he came here with this mask. It makes me laugh.
ちょっとさとこちゃん。
Wait, さとこちゃん。
笑うなんていけないんだよ。
Oh, wait, sorry.
Wait, さとこちゃん。You can't laugh at him.
だって、ちゃんちゃらおかしくて笑ってしまうようなお弁当でしたよ。
But that bento is just so ridiculous, I can't help but laugh.
こんなお惣菜屋さんで買ってきたようなおかず、本当に幻滅もいいところでしたよ。
Besides, this is what they ever bought from a shop. It's really disillusioning.
ほら、これなんか缶詰を開けただけだよね。
Look, this one was just taken out of the can, wasn't it?
こっちのキュウリは包丁が通ってなくて綺麗に切れてないし。
This cucumber here isn't cut cleanly, like the knife didn't go all the way through.
ケイちゃん、包丁とか全然扱ったことないでしょ。
ケイちゃん、you never used a knife, did you?
経験不足が明らかなんだよね。
Your lack of experience is apparent.
ええー、経験不足もいいところでございましたよ。
No, this goes beyond a simple lack of experience.
彩りもかなり単調。
The presentation is fairly monotonous as well.
こればかりはセンスのなさに呆れるね。
It's almost a shock to see such a lack of taste.
そりゃ弁当箱に食い物を詰めるなんて初めての経験だし。
It was my first experience putting food into a bento box, so...
多少見栄えが悪いのは仕方が…
Of course, it's not going to look too good.
ケイちゃん、ケイちゃん。
ケイちゃん、ケイちゃん。
弁当箱への詰め方以前のレベルなの。
There's a bigger problem than how you put it into the box.
富田、岡村。
富田、岡村。
解説。
Explain, please.
富田君、岡村君 were chosen from many underclassmen. 富田君 quickly adjusted his glasses and took a step forward.
Maebara さんのお弁当に致命的な欠点。
The fatal flaw in Maebara さん's bento.
それは彩りなんです。
It's the coloration.
ご存知の通り、あらゆる色彩の根底には三原色と呼ばれる配色が存在します。
As you know, there are three primary colors forming the basis of all colors.
つまり、バランスよく配色を求めるなら、白、黒を除いても三色は必要なのです。
So if you want a well-balanced color scheme, then excluding white and black, you need those three colors.
しかるに。
And nevertheless!
前原さんのお弁当は白黒を除いた場合、暗緑色しか残らないんですよ。
If you remove the white and black from 前原さんの弁当, all that would be left is dark green.
Dark green. No one would want to eat it if you describe it like that.I'd forgotten. Tomita-kun, Okamura-kun had been bought out by Rika-chan and Satoko. So they were trying their hardest to let them win and make me lose, weren't they? Gah! What strong wills they have! It was charming if only because they were working so hard despite having been bought out.
Okazu mo kokoro no komoranai, o souzai ya kanzume bakari.
The side dishes have no spirit in them either. They're all prepackaged or canned food.
Tsumari...前原さんのお弁当には、お弁当の三大要素。
In other words, out of the three necessary requirements for a bento.
心、味のうち、二つを欠けていると断言できるのです。
Love, spirit, and taste. We can assert that 前原さん's bento is lacking two of these.
The classroom, convinced by the elucidation of the mystery they were thoroughly baffled with, raised mysterious groans of admiration.That's Maebara-senpai to you, you little squirt.
愛もなければ心もない。
No heart and no spirit.
決まったね。
It's decided then.
前原圭一。
前原圭一。
ちょっと冷たいけど、でもこれを機に圭一くんもお料理の楽しさに気づいてくれればいいのかな、かな。
This may sound cold, but if you realized how much fun cooking is because of all this, Keiichi-kun, isn't that enough? Enough?
そんなことより、罰ゲームが僕以外なら何でもいいのですよ。
I almost end up seeing gesture towards the big guy again.
In any case, everything is fine as long as I'm not doing the punishment game.
And then I was giving a dry smile as well.
Kimarimashita wa ne, Keiichi-san.
It's been settled, Keiichi-san.
Batsu game wa Keiichi-san de kimari desu no yo.
You're going to be the one doing the punishment game.
He has a trump card, at least to drag her down with him. Which is where I thought this was going, but didn't get there.As quickly as I would have liked. So I'm bursting forth with this prediction. She laughed in such a vile manner, but she didn't look like she meant it. I knew that Satoko was speaking ill of a bento that she'd practically made herself in front of the whole classroom, and I could tell how painful that laughter was. Okamura-kun said before that this bento lacked spirit.But among all the bento laid out here today, there wasn't a single one with as much spirit as this one. This meal that she made for me yesterday in such a good mood, though it looked like she was in a bad one, I won't let it end this with a slander!
さて、
well then!
ビリのケイチさん
Last please, ケイチさん
そろそろおとなしく負けを認めなさいませ
Please, admit your honest defeat already!
ちょっと待ってもらおうか。
Could you wait just a moment? When I began to speak in a low voice, the expressions of all the members of the club changed. Myung clicked her tongue. This man was baring his fangs at the last moment again!
俺の弁当の敗因は心がない。
My bento was defeated because it lacked spirit.
そういう解説だったの。
That's how you explained it.
間違いないな、
岡村君。 Am I wrong? 岡村君 who had suddenly been placed in the spotlight looked flustered for a moment but immediately he stammered in reply that I was right
心の定義は何だ黒か
How do you measure spirit? By difficulty?
努力か
By effort?
汗か涙か
By sweat or tears?
その結晶か
By its manifestation? I'm a Silent Hill fan. I know all about manifestation.
ならば、俺の手に残るこの火傷は何の評価になるんだ
Then how would you rate these burns that are still on my hands?
Keiichi-kun, それ、油が跳ねた火傷?
Classic guilt manipulation.
Wow, Keiichi-kun, those are oil burns.
Great! The burn marks from when I almost caused a fire yesterday looked just like I was having a ton of trouble cooking. I could clearly tell that the classroom was forced to acknowledge the effort I put into it.
Oh.
I see.
自らの料理の下手さによる失敗をさも努力の功績であるかのように見せるとは。
To turn your failures at cooking due to lack of skill into scars of hard work instead.
やはりこの男、油断ならない。
As I thought.I cannot falter around this man!
そうだ
That's right!
俺は下手だ昨日大見えを切ったのが情けなくなるくらいに料理は下手だだが逃げなかった
This is poorly coded. That's right. I lack skill. I'm so bad at cooking that my grandstanding yesterday was pitiful! But I didn't run away!
戦った
I fought!
そしてこの成果を出した。
And I delivered these results!
それは心じゃないのか。
Is that not spirit?
どうなんだ。
What do you think?
レナは認めてあげたいな。
レナは一度acknowledge it?
挑戦する心が評価されなかったら誰も前に進めない。
Nobody can keep on going if you're finding spirit doesn't get values.
The girls in the class started to nod in agreement. Okay, the tables are turning. Tomita-kun, Okamura-kun, bought out by the objects of their unrequited affection, weren't about to lose either. They shifted to the counterattack, clearly exceeding the price they were paid.
なるほど。
I see.
前原さんの気持ちはわかります。
I understand your feelings, 前原さん。
ですがね、心だけで料理が決まるんだったら、この世にコックはいらないんですよ。
However, if spirit was all that mattered in cooking, the world wouldn't need chefs!
そうっすよ。
That's right!
心を込めて頑張りましたって言って、コックが消し炭みたいなハンバーグを持ってきたら、それにお金を払います。
If a chef brought you burnt steak and said they put their spirit into it and tried hard, would you pay them?
払わないですよね。
You wouldn't, would you?
つまり、そういうことなんです。
It's the same thing!
That's right, that's how it goes. The male student took Tomita and Okamura's side. God, they did have a point.
でも心づくしなんだぞ。
What about consideration?
たとえ真っ黒のハンバーグが出てきたにせよ。
Even if you did get a tittle of black steak.
それを作ってくれた母の苦労を知るなら俺は食う。
If I knew how much the mother who made it struggled, I would eat it.
完食してみせる。
I would eat it all!
This time the female students in the class took my side.Good! Now we're even!
そもそも、お弁当というのは、愛情を食事の形として昇華させたもので。
Besides, a bento is a refinement of one's love given form!
You'd make a good lawyer, wouldn't you? Slippery.
それは、相手に伝わって初めて意味があるんです。
It only means something when the other person feels that way.
前原さんのお弁当からは、それが伝わりますか?
Does your bento make us feel that way, 前原さん?
いいえ、僕には伝わりません。
No, it doesn't make me feel that way.
ひどい!
Yummy!
The girls in the class began to boo loudly at his remark. Now even Okamura-san was panicking.
Order!
You can't call order. You're biased. You're a member of this participation.
傍観人は発言を慎むように。
This is a mistrial.
Most spectators, please refrain from making remarks.
裁判長。
Your Honor!
俺はここで、この弁当にどれだけの心が込められているかについて、料理学の権威、リュウグウレナ氏と証言を求めます。
In order to prove how much of my spirit has gone into this bento, I call Miss Rigu Rena, an authority of the culinary arts, to the stand!
Rena は、このお弁当には心がこもってると思うな。
Rena thinks this bento has spirit in it.
確かに、稚拙なところは多いかもしれないけど、
It might be rather artless in places.
でも、お料理は上辺だけじゃないと思うの。
But I think cooking isn't just about outward appearances.
The girls in the class again gave cries of support as they all applauded. In response, all the men in the class began to boo!
裁判長!
Your Honor!
前原さんと竜宮さんの意見は極めて感情的で、一般常識としてかけ離れています。
Your opinions of my brother and you guys are extremely sentimental and aren't following with common sense.
採用するには不適切です。
They're unsuitable to use as evidence.
静粛に、静粛に。 の反証を認めます。
The prosecution's objection is sustained.
どうぞ。
Go ahead.
例えば、本件をお弁当ではなく誕生日のプレゼントだと置き換えて考えてみます。
Let's replace the bento in question with a birthday present, for example.
例えば、誕生日の日に私、富田が手編みのセーターをもらったとする。
Let's say on my birthday, I, 富田, received a hand-knitted sweater.
そして彼、岡村は図書券を1万円分もらったとする。
And he, 岡村, received a bookstore gift certificate for 10,000 yen.
That felt strangely real. That's about... maybe... $115, maybe? That felt strangely real. Was it actually just an example?
常識的に考えて、どちらに心がこもっているかは明白です。
Common sense dictates which of them has the spirit.
つまり、手編みのセーター。
It is, of course, the hand-knitted sweater.
これはお弁当に言い換えれば、手作りのおかずが相当する。
If we went back to the bento, this would be handmade side dishes.
そして、単なる金券に過ぎない図書券は、お金で買うもの、すなわち、無味簡素な缶詰に相当する。
And a gift certificate, which is nothing more than money, allows you to buy things. In other words, it's the same as simple meaningless canned goods.
The boys and girls all began to argue amongst themselves about presents. They were all talking about what they received as presents in the past. Darn. Doita-kun. He changed the subject to something that could easily grab everyone's attention. Not bad.I'll lose the initiative at this rate.
異議あり。
Objection!
本件はお弁当の心について問うものです。
This matter regards the spirit put into the bento.
誕生日のプレゼントという特殊な状況とは全く異なります。
It is entirely different from birthday presents as they are each unique situations.
却下します。
Overruled.
Yeah, of course it would be overruled. You just want to see me fail.
検察側、続けなさい。
The prosecution, please continue.
Darn!
さて。
Now then!
ここで大事なのは、送り手の心と受け手の心は全く違うという点です。
What's important here is the fact that the spirit of the giver and the spirit of the receiver are totally different.
皆さんの目の前に実際に手作りのちょっと左右の丈の崩れてるセーターと1万円分の図書券が置かれていて、どっちがいいと聞かれたら、どっちを取ります？
This is feeling like Ace Attorney right now, and I've never played a single Ace Attorney game.
Between the handmade sweater that looks a little bit askew and the 10,000 yen bookstore gift certificate placed here before your very eyes, which would you say is the better choice?
図書券でしょ。
A gift certificate, right?
1万円ですよ、1万円。
It's 10,000 yen, 10,000!
コミックスが何冊買えるか計算できますか？
Can you calculate how many comic books you could buy with that?
十数巻程度の単行本なら即座にフルコンプ可能です。
You could instantly complete a full collection if it was around 10 volumes long.
面白おかしい漫画が何十冊。
Of course, it's always slightly perverted ones.
Dozens of happy, humorous, slightly perverted manga.
それによって癒される心の質とセーターでは比べ物にならない。
The bliss of your suit art can't be compared to a sweater!
The boys unanimously praised that with applause. Materialistic brats. Yeah, but all guys that age are like that. Even I would choose the gift certificate over the sweater in that case. Hey, wait, weren't you guys the ones who said it was about love, spirit, and taste right at the start? Since when did taste trump all? That's the stance that we're taking now!
以上より、送り手の心と 受け手の心には何の因果関係もないことが立証されたと思います。
I believe this is demonstrated that the spirit of the giver and the spirit of the receiver have no causal relationship.
つまり、
Yes!
前原さんがどれだけ苦労してお弁当を作ろうとも、
No matter how much 前原さん struggled to make this 弁当、
それは私たち受け手が最低に手心を加えるものにはなり得ないのです。
Hey, Slick. Welcome back. That cannot enter into consideration for the rest of us on the receiving end.
それは詭弁だぞ、富田君。
Mirror sophistry, 富田君。
心は確かにある。
It has plenty of spirit.
それが伝わるかどうかは受け手の問題だ。
Whether that gets through or not, it's receiver's problem.
そうよ、そうよ。
味が全てだ。
That's right, that's right.
Taste
is more important.
Enemy of women.
Enemy of women.
What?
Why is that ugly?
Now the courtroom is in chaos. But I can't allow myself to lose. Not only to avoid the punishment game, but also to protect Satoko's honor.
Kate.
Now then.
弁護側は今のに何か反論はある？
Do the defendants have a response to give?
Slowly and strongly, I nod and step up to the dais.
Tomita-kun, Okamura-kun,
do you two really think you can beat me with mere words?
今検察側は送り手の心とは無関係に評価が行われると言いました。
The prosecution just said that we should value the gift without basing it on the spirit of the giver.
それに間違いはありませんね。
Correct?At some point, I began speaking formally.
そうです。
Yes, that's right!
前原さんがどんなに苦労して作ったお弁当でも、その苦労は評価の対象にはなり得ない。
No matter how much you labored to make that bento, that labor should not factor into our grading.
では、検察側に尋ねます。
Then I have a question for the prosecution.
私、前原が今日の自分の弁当として、このお弁当とコンビニ弁当を並べたら、
If I, Maibara, were to take the bento I made for today and place it beside one butt from the store,
その評価はどちらも同じものなのですか?
Would both of these be given the same score? The prosecution hesitated to speak. Gotcha!
そう!
That's right!
手作りの弁当とコンビニ弁当では全く比較にならないのです。
A Phoenix, a convenient... I almost said Phoenix, right? Gosh darn it's a turn.A convenience store bento doesn't even come close to a homemade one!
どんなにひどい手作り弁当であっても、ただ買ってきただけのコンビニ弁当とでは、比べ物にならないほどの心が込められている。
No matter how badly made it is, it has far more spirit than the bento you just bought would ever have!
そしてそれは評価されている。
You see that?
手作りによる心は、ちゃんと受け手に伝わってるのです。
You see that spirit is being graded! Meaning, the spirit of cook...Into the bento has already reached the recipients!
それを認めよう!
Admit it! With those impactful words drawn in the air behind me, I pointed my finger. The girls, led by Arena, broke into applause. Some of the boys were admitting it too. Total bandwagoners.
I'll admit it.
認めましたね。
You admitted it?
認めましたね。
You admitted it, right?
では次に、コンビニ弁当にはなぜ心がないかについて移りましょうか。
Then let's move to why a convenience store bento has no spirit in it.
そもそも、弁当で伝える心とは何なのか。
What exactly is the spirit in a bento in the first place?
異議あり!
Objection!
前原さんは抽象表現で法廷を煙に巻こうとしています。
前原さんは trying to deceive the court by using abstract expressions。
却下します。
Objection overruled。
面白そうだから最後まで聞くように。
This sounds interesting, so listen until he's done.
Got them. Now I'll show you two the difference between us.
裁判長、
Your Honor.
ここでフルデリカ氏を証人として喚問したいと思います。
I'd like to call Miss フルデリカ to stand as a witness.
Me.
What a perfect response.
Me.
Even for Lincoln, that must have seemed like a bolt from the blue. There's no doubt that she never dreamed the point of my spear would be aiming at her. But Lincoln, you said it before.For this showdown, it doesn't matter!
フルデリカさん。
あな
たの今日のお弁当は、実によくできていますね。
Your bento today was very well made.
美味しそうです。
It looks delicious.
Me? Me?
Yes. Satoko and Rika-chan's bentos have been made of half of Tomita-kun's and Okamura-kun's. The prosecutor's face has turned pale, but they were too late!
Rena. 岡村くんの弁当箱を持ってきてくれないか?
Would you bring 岡村くん's bento over here?
いいよ。
Okay, sure.
さ、裁判長!
Your Honor!
本件に僕のお弁当は何の関係もありません!
My bento has no relevance to this case.
却下します。
Overruled.
裁判長、この岡村君の弁当箱を証拠品として提出します。
Your Honor, I submit 岡村君's bento box as evidence.
見よ。
Look at it.
この中身を。
Look at what's inside.
ん？ん？半分しか入っていないね。
There's only half in there.
半分かどうかじゃないでしょう。もっとよく見てください。
It's not about whether there's half. Please look a little more closely.
ほら、
See?
ああ、全く同じ内容だ。
They're exactly the same.
裁判長、見ての通りです。
Your Honor, you've seen it.
フルデリカ氏のお弁当は岡村君の盗品。
Miss フルデリカ's bento is stolen from 岡村君。
そんなものに。心がこもってるわけがない。
There's no way such a thing could have spirit in it.
いや、これは単なる偶然で。
No, but that's just a coincidence.
もう明白でしょう。
It's already obvious.
心とは、送り手と受け手のキャッチボール。
Spirit. It's a game of catch between the giver and the receiver.
ならば弁当箱はボールに当たるのです。
But didn't you say it was the receiver's problem if they didn't see the spirit in it?The bento box then is the ball!
そして本来このお弁当は彼、岡村君の母親から息子に託されたもの。
Oh, sorry, Mike. That bento was something 岡村君 was given from mother to son!
だからこの弁当箱に詰まった心は彼、岡村君にしか受けられない。
That means that 岡村君 is the only one who could feel the spirit from this bento box!
それを割り込んで奪ったら、もうそれに心はないのです。
Now that it's been disturbed and been stolen, it no longer has that spirit! Dum, dum, dum. Yeah! That did it!
Is that true?
Rika-chan, so na no?
Rika-chan, is that true?
Me.
Nippa.
Nippa.
なるほどね。
I see how it is. Mion, the judge, folded her arms and began to hum. I couldn't even take a guess as to what Mion was laughing about. Frankly, I didn't know.Whether I would win or lose!
Yes.
Okay.
判決の前に主文からにしようかね。
Before announcing my judgment, I'll start from the top! The entire classroom quieted.
まず。
First.
被告、前原圭一の弁当が客観的評価として非常に出来の悪いものであるのは間違いない。
From an objective standpoint, there is no doubt that the bento of the accused, Maibara Keiichi, must be seen as poorly made.
それはこうして、みんなの採点の集計結果が物語ってるからね。
This is something that the grading results clearly display.
でも、ケイちゃんの言う通り、料理は味だけじゃない。
But as Kei-chan said, cooking is not all about taste.
心もまた隠し味として認められるべきだよね。
The spirit put into it should be considered subtle seasoning.
でもそれは、得点評価で言えば少数点以下。
For grading, though, that would only amount to a few points.
本当に微細なもので、その出来具合の評価を改めるには至らない。
It's so subtle that it's not enough to alter the results.
さ
て、ここでそもそもの今日の弁当勝負の原点を探りたい。
I'd like to mention the original reason for today's 弁当 showdown.
そもそも、今日の勝負は何が大前提なのか。
What was the reason for it?
そう。
That's right.
被告、前原圭一が自炊できるか否かが問題になり、その成果を測るために催されたものだった。
We started to see whether the accused, Maibara Keiichi, could cook for himself, and to measure the result.
Yeah, そうだよ。
That's right!
Keiichi-kun はちゃんと作ってきたよ。
Keiichi-kun did make his own bento.
That stung my conscience a bit. But for the showdown, it didn't matter.
ならば、この勝負の大前提は自炊。
So, the whole basis behind this showdown was to cook a meal for yourself!
すなわち、手作りであるか否かだよね。
In other words, whether or not the meal was homemade!
でも、リカちゃんはそれを怠ったとなると。それは出来以前の問題。
リカちゃん neglecting to do that is a much bigger problem than how good her bento is!
すなわち、失格ってことになるのかな。
In other words, is she disqualified?
Well, Urika was there with Satoko and Keiichi, so she could rat them out. But what evidence would she have?
Nippa!
Nippa! Urika-chan let out a nippa, looking as though she had prepared herself for this outcome.
Warku omou na yo, Urika-chan.
Don't take it personally, Urika-chan.
Bukatsu wa hijou na no da.
At our club, things like that don't matter.
さすがケイチなのです。
ケイチでパオありがとう。
最後の最後まで頑張りましたですよ。
You tried your hardest until the very end.
リカちゃん demanded I lower my head, then she pet it.
というわけで、これにて一件落着。
With that over with, this case is closed.
今日のビリはフルでリカ。
Today, last place goes to...
That miraculous turnaround! And last place went to Erika-chan, the one everyone at least expected! The whole classroom went wild!
よくもこんなひどいお弁当でビリを免れましたのね。
I'm amazed you managed to avoid coming in last place with such a terrible bento!
Satoko looked at me hatefully, but spoke in a vague kind of voice.
ビリになんかなるわけないだろ。
There's no way I'd come in last.
この弁当のどこにビリになる要素があるってんだ。
There's nothing in this bento. Your eyes have commenced at 1:08 AM. Wow. That's pretty good for your eyes to come in. There's nothing in this bento that would deserve last place.Sorry if that sounded a little unenthused.
But!
こんな出来の悪いお惣菜や缶詰ばかりで、センスもなくて、それから…
It's got ready-made side dishes and canned goods! It has no style! And…
Satoko was speaking more and more poorly of herself as time went on, so I roughly grabbed her head and began to stroke it.
言ったろ?
I told you!
心が大事だって。
Spirit is important.
この弁当は上辺だけじゃない。
This bento…
いろんな味に溢れてるんだぜ。
I walked right into that one. This bento isn't all about appearance. It's got all kinds of flavors in it.
でも、心だ
けじゃありませんのよ。
But spirit is a new thing。
お味なんて全然変で。
It tastes totally weird and…
どこが変なんだ。
What about it is… What about it is weird? I thought it was great!
うまかった。
It was absolutely great!
だから詰めてきた。
That's why I packed it。
本当に昨夜の飯がまずかったら詰めてなんか来ないぞ。
If dinner last night had been bad, then I never would have brought it to school.
食パンと牛乳パックを持って登校してくる。
I would have come here with some bread and a milk carton.
でも、
but… Oh, just shut up already. I caressed her head, swinging it from side to side, like a patronizing jerk. At some point, Helena had come up behind us.She was giggling to herself. That was the face of someone who had known everything from the beginning. When did you realize I hadn't made it?
Keiichi-kun が火傷を見せてくれた時かな。
When you showed us your burns, I guess.
だって、Keiichi-kun のお弁当に油で炒めるおかずなんか入ってないし。
I mean, there's nothing in your bento that you needed oil for.
Lena-san は何か誤解してるではございませんの?
Lena-san, don't you think you're misunderstanding something?
私は別に何も…
I didn't do anything.
あれ?
Huh?
このお弁当、Sadoko-chan が作ったんじゃないんだ。
Sadoko-chan? You weren't the one who made this bento?
じゃあ、やっぱり Keiichi-kun の手作りなのかな?
Then did Keiichi-kun make it by himself after all?
うん。
Okay.
じゃあ、Keiichi-kun の手作りなんだね。
And I guess he did.
Elena smiled roguishly and turned from Sadoko to me.
キュウリとかを切るときは、包丁をほら、こんな感じで引くの。
When you cut cucumbers, you hold the knife like this and go like this.
彩りなんかもね、お野菜を上手に加えるといろいろ表現ができるんだよ。
As for the colors, you can express all sorts of things if you place vegetables in the right way.
This lecture was clearly not meant for me.
でも、前に見せてもらった時よりもずっと上達してたよ。
But you've gotten a lot better since the last time you showed us.
ちゃんとお勉強してるんだね。
I see you've been studying.
きっとこの調子なら、もっともっと上手にお料理が作れるようになるよ。
If you keep this up, I bet you'll be able to make better and better dishes in no time.
She continued saying words clearly meant for Sadoko while facing me instead. Sadoko was wearing an ambiguous look. I couldn't even nod her head at her.
とにかく、誰が何と言おうと。
Anyway, no matter what anyone says.
俺は今日の弁当を気に入ってるんだ。
I like the way my bento is today.
今日ばかりは誰にも分けないからな。
I'm not gonna share it with anyone else either.
俺が一人で全部食う。
I'll eat the whole thing by myself.
あ、ケチなんだ。
Wow, how greedy!
レナも食べてみたいな、みたいな。
レナ wants to try some too.
I see what he's going for.As we were going back and forth, Sadoko rubbed her eyes as though she were drowsy, and then announced to Mion and everyone else.
Excuse me, the truth is...
Tomita-san にお弁当を分けてもらいましたが。
I got Tomita-san to give me some of his bento.
バカ!
Stupid!
Hojo, なんて言っちゃうんだよ。
Hojo, what are you saying?
If she kept it a secret, then at least she would have it saved. Tomita-kun looked at her with an expression filled with regret and surprise.
Huh? Huh? そうだったの?
Is that true?
本当?
Really?
ありゃ。
Oh my!
Mion spun her finger around then pointed to the hallway, sentencing Sadoko to the punishment game as well. Sadoko left the classroom behind her, completely prepared as though she were going with Rika-chan on an errand.
だけに行かせられませんわ。
I can't let Rika go alone.
地獄の底までお付き合いしましたよ。
I will accompany her to the very depths of hell.
そ
そんなとこまでついてこなくていいのですよ。
You don't need to go that far。
まったく、ケイチさんも闇ですわね。
My word、ケイチさん really is terrible too。
リカだけを晒し者にするなんて本当に意地悪な人でございますこと。
Humiliating only Rika like that。 He is truly a rotten person。
I didn't mean...I could just return Satoko's kindness with malice!
ね?
Hey?
本当に Satoko はおバカさんなのですよ。
Satoko really is silly!
Rika-chan spoke so that only I could hear, grinning happily.
では!
Now then!
そろそろ行きましてよ、Rika!
Let us be off, Rika!
罰ゲームも部活メンバーの務めでございますわ!
Punishment games are one of our duties as club members!
Satoko seemed awfully happy, not frustrated in the slightest like she always was when she lost. Darn. Rika-chan's right after all. I hope this, at least this part of the chapter is over soon, because my throat is in pain. Everyone here is a moron!
Mio!
Mio!
I'll be back to you!
I'll come clean too!
Today's bento is not what I made.
I didn't make my bento today!
I'm the same!
I'm the same!
So I'm going with him!
So I'm going with him!
Bad game!
For the punishment game!
Eh? Eh? Kei-chan made?
Even you, Kei-chan?
What's
What's going on?
Kanbatte ne!
Good luck!
Bad game!
With punishment game, I mean!
Kyu-kyu bako wo yoi shite matteru kara ne!
I'll get the first aid kit ready!
あらかじめ救急車の手配を頼む。
Call an ambulance in advance, will you?
場合によっては、霊柩車だな。
And maybe just a, maybe a hearse just in case. Leaving a bewildered Mion and a happily smiling Arena behind in the classroom, I went into the hallway.
何やってるんですの?
What are you doing?
せっかく買ってたのに。
You finally won for once!
わざわざ罰ゲームに名乗りを上げるなんて、物好きにも程があるでございましてよ。
I had no idea you had such an odd taste for these punishment games that you go so far as to volunteer yourself for one.
そうだな。
Guess so.
物好きにも程があるぜ。
That's a little much for a hobby, eh?
まったく。
I swear!
今日の罰ゲームを甘く見すぎですのよ。
I think you're underestimating this one.
私たちならともかく、ケイチさんじゃ大変なことになってしまうかもしれませんわね。
We're one thing, but great harm might actually befall you, ケイチさん。
な一歩や二歩の覚悟は終わりでしょうね。
I hope you're ready to have one or two ribs broken.
肋骨は痛そうだな。痛いのはダメなんだ。
That sounds like it would hurt. I don't like getting hurt.
ケイチさんはおとなしく私の相槌を打っているんですのよ。
ケイチさん、you just stand there and nod along, okay?
私とリカでうまくやりますから。
リカ、I will smooth it over.
まったく。
I swear.
罰ゲームの面倒まで私が見なくちゃダメなんて、まったく。
I can't believe I have to look after you even during a punishment game. Seriously!
I heard you knew that her pouty behavior was a sign that she was actually in a really good mood. So it made me want to smile.
またいつか作ってくれよな。
Hey!
俺さ、野菜炒めが食いたいんだけど、サトコ作れるか?
I do want to eat some vegetable stir fry. サトコ, can you make that?
What?
まあ、頑張ればできないことはありませんわよ。
Well, there's nothing I can't do if I put my mind to it.
上手に作れますですよ。
She can make it very well.
サトコの野菜炒めは大好きなのです。
I really like Satoko's stir fry.
She was uneasy at first, but once she got assurance from Rika-chan,She turned back and looked at me with once more confident eyes.
じゃあ決まりだな。
It's settled then!
今日学校が終わったら、いろいろ買い物に行こうぜ。
Let's go shopping for stuff after school today.
俺じゃあ何を買えばいいのか全然わかんないし。
I don't really have any idea what to buy after all.
それもそうですわね。
That is true, isn't it?
ケイチさんじゃあスーパーでお買い物なんてまだまだ早いでしょうし。
I think it's too early for you to go shopping at the supermarket, Kate-san.
私が見てなければ不安ですからね。
It would make me anxious if I wasn't watching.
そのサトコも
僕が見てないと間違えたお買い物をしちゃうんじゃないかと不安なのです。
And Satoko makes me anxious that she'll buy the wrong thing if I'm not watching.
リカ、
The conversation continued as we walked, until we arrived before the door to the teacher's lounge.
さて。
OK!
罰ゲームなんかちゃっちゃと済ませて、今晩の献立の話でもしようぜ。
Let's get this punishment game over with and discuss the menu for tonight.
Me?
Erika-chan gleefully grabbed onto my arm. Onto my arm? When did I turn Irish? Erika-chan gleefully Okay, I'm not just Irish, I'm tongue-tied. Erika-chan gleefully grabbed onto my arm. In turn, I pulled Satoko to me, grabbing her shoulder with my other hand.
死ぬときゃ、みんな一緒だぜ。
We'll all be together in death.
誰も一人でなんか死なせない。
I won't let anyone die alone.
みんなで一緒です。
We're all together.
誰も一人でなんか死なせないのです。
I won't let anybody die alone.
不謹慎な話ですわね。
トゥルー、トゥルーライ、トゥルーライ。I have no idea how the rest of that song goes. I don't know why I pronounced the R's like I was French or something. It's been a long day. Let's just say that.
What an indiscreet thing to say!
私はそんな物騒なのごめんですわよ。
I want no part in something so disturbing.
She may have sounded annoyed, but she was so happy it was gonna make me blush.
よし。
Alright.
この扉、一枚向こうは死後の世界だぞ。
Just beyond this door is the world after death.
みんなで戻るぞ。
However, we shall return.
みんなでだ。
All of us will.
Yeah.
みんなでですわよ。
Everyone will.
では、行きますわよ。
Then, let us sally forth!
Alright. I'm sorry, I can't take another sentence of this. Oh, my throat hurts. It's an odd place to save, but I really cannot physically take any more. I just can't.I don't have it in me. Ugh. I might have to call off, I won't call it off. But I probably won't be streaming Higurashi this Thursday then, because I'll still need more time to heal after tonight. Probably be doing Rule of Rose both Tuesday and Thursday nights. Usually I do Mondays and Thursdays for Higurashi. Which I think will continue for the weeks to come, but. And then Tuesdays are Rule of Rose, but now I'm gonna do Tuesday and Thursday Rule of Rose, I think, this week. I'll let you know in the Discord if that changes. Might as well post the link to that. Join if you haven't, it's where you get notifications when the stream starts and how you can keep in touch with our little community in the meantime. So, yeah.Thank you all so much for watching, everyone. And as always, if you like what you see, please feel free to click like, comment, follow, join the Discord if you haven't, subscribe if you're on YouTube. Any feedback you can give me at all will help me tailor my future content towards your interests. I'm Moregulus Pastor, and until next time, vale!